I'd give you his phone number, but he'd kill me.
You want to do one or want me to do another one?
No, do another one. It's fascinating. Right.
Kenny Chesney.
Well, there's a big name.
Yeah, exactly. You know who
name
he is.
Name dropper.
This one is...
Oh, hi. Here, look who walked in the door here. Huh? Kenny. Yeah, Kenny Chesney just walked in the door.
Yeah,
hey,
here,
no kid,
here
put
I come.
Hey,
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 what's
what
up?
Mean,
what's up, boys? Yeah. Kenny Chesney, yeah,
well,
okay.
He just wanted to know if we had a mirror. So.
But see, this is one that they send to the radio stations. That it says in stores September 28th. So this is what Kenny would do.
Year?
Yeah. Well, it doesn't say here, but I'm sure it's probably 2011, I think. But this is what they do. They send the CDs before they get out in the stores so radios can promote them.
And they can kind of give you a little sample of what's going to be on.
Yeah. So it's Kenny Chesney, and it's Hemingway's Whiskey. From the Boys of Fall.
I'm not familiar with that one.
Yeah.
Are you?
See, this is, no. Well, yeah, I am. I listened to it. But anyway, this one here, if you notice, the CD, well, you probably can't see it. You could probably do it with this one. If you look at the CD, well, I got to turn it.
You got to turn it on, stupid. Jeez, come on, give me a break.
All right. If you look at the CD.
I'm not going to let you do anything
you
for me.
You can see
anymore.
It's,
not tur- oh, I,
it's
I see
got paper
doing.
On it. It's one of those paper labels, which is really really cheap. So you know this.
Well,
this,
yeah, that's
well, I'm just saying this
promotional thing.
Yeah, I know. So this won't last. This won't last very long because it's got
it
that
will
paper.
If you keep your fingers off it.
Well, the paper buckles and it gets where you can't even
not
play
you,
it.
Not if you put it in a proper. Then never mind.
Okay. Well, you keep
I'm
it.
Not,
you
we're
keep
not
it safe.
Going to fight tonight, dear.
Anyway, Kenny Chesney. Here you go. This is called Hemingway's Whiskey. In stores in 20 on the 28th of September. I think they're in stores now.
Probably.
When I feel that chill, smell that fresh cut grass, I'm back in my helmet, cleats and shoulder pads. Standing in the huddle, listening to the call, fans going crazy for the Boys of Fall. They didn't let just anybody in that club. Took every ounce of heart and sweat and blood to get to wear those game day jerseys down the hall. Kings of the school, man, where the Boys of Fall. Well, let's turn and face the stars and stripes. It's fighting back them butterflies. It's calling in the air, all right. Yes, sir, we won the ball. And it's knocking heads and talking trash. It's slinging mud and dirt and grass. It's I got your number, I got your back. When you're back against the wall, you mess with one man, you got us all. The Boys of Fall. In little towns like mine, that's all they got. Newspaper clippings fill the coffee shops. The old men will always think they know it all. Young girls will dream about the Boys of Fall. Well, it's turn and face the stars and stripes. It's fighting back them butterflies. It's heads and talking trash. It's slinging mud and dirt and grass. It's I got your number, I got your back. When your back's against the wall, you mess with one man, you got us all. Turning face the stars and stripes, it's fighting back them butterflies. kids calling in the air all around. Yes, sir, we want the ball. It's knocking heads and talking trash. It's slinging mud and dirt and grass. It's a guy. Mess with one man, you got a song. The boys are fall. We're the boys.
I saw that. Oh, never mind.
Okay, you gonna talk instead?
Am I gonna talk?
Yeah, well, you like that. See, it's pretty cool. It's got Kenny Chesney's the words to the song inside.
Yeah, it does. It has the words to the song.
It's very nice how they lay these things out for the people in radio.
Do they still call them DJs?
Yeah, I think so.
Yeah, or do they call them A&R men or?
But then you got
boneheads.
Got ones like this. Well, there's nothing except for what's on the CD itself, but this is which is kind of odd. It's the Bellamy Brothers.
Now, see,
I thought they retired. I did too, but they actually came out with some more stuff. They had some stuff with the Bacon Brothers too, which was really terrible. But this one here, I don't remember.
Okay, see, now there's your two versions. One's the radio edit, and one's the album version.
Yeah, but that usually states it on there though.
This is from the anthology, Volume 1. This is their greatest hit stuff, then.
Oh, so we should know this song, Heart of My Heart?
Yeah, we should.
That sounds like an old song, that Heart of My Heart.
I love
back
that melody.
Memory. Yeah, yeah.
That's early 50s.
So what is this?
Four Aces.
Yeah, so what is this?
I don't know. Listen to
Bellamy
it.
Brothers. Here we go.
Bellamy Brothers. Old Hippie.
Yeah.
Remember?
Oh, yeah. I love that song.
Girl, I know you gotta go, and all the love I have can't hold you here. But there's one thing that I know, I will hold your memory close, my dear. Should you ever think of me, just send your love out on the evening breeze. I'll collect it from the wind. Keep it till you come back home again. 'Cause in the heart of my heart, there's a place reserved for only. It has memorized your face. It's a lonely little space. No other love can come into. In the heart of my heart, there's an empty little feeling there. Though I feel the hurting start, I know we'll never be apart. In the heart of my heart, lovers leave from time to time. No one thinks that much about it. But when you take your love away, I'm just an empty shell without. Your mind should ever change. Oh, and you need someone. just memorize your face. It's a lonely little space in the heart of my heart.
It sounds familiar, but I don't remember ever hearing that or
not. Yeah, but look on that thing again and see what that says.
Okay. All right. Produced by the Bellamy Brothers and Randy Hibbert. Anyway, single edits by, anyway, blah, blah, blah. Okay. From the Bellamy Brothers album, The Anthology Volume 1.
Now, that leads me to believe that it's the hits. An anthology number one means the hits, but
David Bellamy, Howard Bellamy, Jerry Williams, Bellamy Brothers Music. Yeah, it didn't really say anything much. It just, you know, Bellamy Brothers, All Rights Reserved, blah, blah, blah. It's a promotional song. Here, I'll turn this on to show it to everybody.
Well, now here's the thing. Okay, my book only goes to 2001, so maybe this would be on the charts or on the album charts or something like that.
It wasn't a bad song or anything. It was okay, you know.
Yeah, it was all right.
So, well, there you go.